Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to do a reaction on Jungkook's live. I am very excited. I have done every single singing live reaction to him, so I will do this time too. It's his birthday today, so I want to wish him the best birthday ever, and I love him very much, and I hope he has a very good time with his members and his family. But I am very excited. His live is called Happy Birthday to me. My ball here is not really with me, so ignore it, please. But I am so excited, so let's just go. I watched the half of the live. I was in school when it started, and I saw 1 hour of it, or one and a half, because it's 2.5 hours long. So I've looked at the beginning, like 59 minutes now. The only thing he does in that time is that he's taking ARMY's lyrics from V-verse. I sended some texts, different texts, but he didn't use mine. So yeah, I just want you to know. So here he starts to sing artist songs and BTS songs. So let's just go. I'm so excited. I need more sound. Look at him, he's so beautiful. Like, I died. My mom wrote to me like, Jungkook is live. I was like, no, it's school. But now I'm doing your reactions. I don't know which song this is. I have never heard it. My God. So beautiful. Oh my God. Mic drop. It's so beautiful. Like, I love him with my whole soul and heart. This ball, sorry. Oh my God, my hair, I'm so sorry. Oh my God, his voice. I don't know this song, so I will look it up. Off My Face by Justin Bieber. Of course, it's Justin Bieber. It's his babe. Okay, I will just ignore this bun. Oh my God, his voice is so... Love it. Like, when I saw this live from the beginning, like, I just smiled all the time. His energy is very, very happy right now. Today. I can feel that. I'm very good at feeling energies. Oh, he cannot go that high or what? I have never heard this song before. I'm sorry, Justin Bieber! But the song he sang of Justin Bieber, Stay. I'm in love with that song because of Jungkook. I need to just lower this. Good! That was that song, so let's go to the next one. Like, what is he doing? This is why I love him. He's different. Stop, Jungkook, stop! Like, I'm dying inside right now, like... I'm gonna cry because he's so beautiful. Is J-Hope coming? Happy birthday, bro! Happy birthday, bro! Our sunshine! Yeah! Yeah! wonder what he's wishing for. I hope it's something good.
Okay.
Okay. Happy birthday, JK. I love you.
진짜.
아. Okay, the next song. It took some time before he sang again, so I'm sorry for that. Or, it's not my fault. Oh my god, this song. Oh my god, I love this song! Seriously, my hair. No. Chumji, there! I'm back with singing with JK and I'm loving it! So beautiful. He's perfect. Like, it's. I cannot even say in words how perfect he is because he's so perfect. Like, he has everything. Everything. That was that song. Next level. Okay, the next song. Me trying to find every single song. Which song is that?
Yo, 가사가.
Oh my god, I know the song, but I forgot the lyric or the title. All the time. Girl. Anyway. Hey. I'm loving this to vibe with JK. Hey. Voice that part like, oh baby, oh hey, oh no hey, oh baby, no hey, it's a sun making on me home. Stop. Oh my god, he's like riffs and belts and everything, like... Yes! Can I like... have the voice like him? That song is really, really beautiful. I'm falling in love once again. Walk in the soup! I miss that so much! Okay, the next song. Pied Piper's, my mom's favorite song by BTS, I think. Oh my god, I cannot go that low. Like, I can imagine if you are in a concert and all the armies like, but like, ooh, ooh, all the time. That's it for that song. Next song, I think. Oh my god, remember when I did the reaction on this song? I started to cry in the reaction. I will link it down below if I remember. It's so emotional, like the lyrics is so emotional. If you know me, I love harmonizing. I'm sorry if this sounds horrible. I'm just vibing with Jungkook, okay? I'm not even gonna try that. I'm gonna get very much voice cracks. Our Jungkook is special.
Next.
Hadul said? Hadul? If I'm wrong right now, I'm not sure. I haven't listened to this song that much. Sorry. It's our BTS. His vocal range is so like mind blowing. I don't know, is this how do I say it? I'm not sure. Did they say Oma? I didn't really hear what he said. Ah, yeah, it is. After he said, I'm a nicho. As I said, I haven't listened to this song that much, but I know the chorus. I love this. I'm saying it again. If it sounds horrible, I'm so so sorry. Oh, it's a fly here. Hi, fly. I just. Cannot see it, but I have goosebumps. Like, it's something special with harmonizing. Like, I have always loved it since I was a child. Next! Oh my god, like this part! he looks like a monkey. A very cute monkey. Like... Okay, next song. Mic drop. That is actually... I did a reaction on Mic Drop. The remix by Aoki. With my friend. That video made my YouTube channel actually blow up. Like, it was that video, so I'ma thank Mic Drop and BTS for that. I think that video got like 180,000 views or something. Okay, we're on a concert right now with JK. I actually danced this dance with some friends. If I don't forget it, I will link it down below. Billboard, Miana Wowa, Ari Mio Chala Gaso Miana Oma. Motta Yodo Uri Kaso Opsa Podo Adue Adue no 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 la da lue Lula. Hey, sweet. Did you see my bag? Did you see my bag? Oh my god, TB? TB. Throwback, yeah, TB. No, 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 I don't know. I'm very used to the remix one. Like, this is my mic. I don't remember. I didn't have that part. I danced up to JK.